Bounty. I got a use for you. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? What do we got? Maybe in one of these.
Who's man? Are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper.
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. See me, I'm dead.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
I don't know, forever's a long time.
It's freezing out.
The thermo in your suit.
It's true.
How long this will take?
Too damn long. That's how long.
Civilian, I am not going to ask you again.
Yeah.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode on a farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or
whatever he was,
who took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
God, O'Brien. Wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
He's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
There, the whole camp was wiped out.
Now, I know that, but I heard...
Okay, look,
I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen. The radio. Talking about a man named O'Brien.
Meek, don't.
Not, loser. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out. Cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they would have blown it to hell. Just so I wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
Wonder if there's any MMU. Scrap. Fuel. Oh, here we go. That's it. That should be it. Power's off. Figures. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good.
Gotta take a closer look.
Guess not.
Locked tight.
Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Where the hell am I gonna get a fuse?
Wait, no, not this way.
Okay, let's take a look around.
Free Oregon.
The truth
shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them.
Now we're in business.
Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Alright.
Proof.
Here we go.
But I was right.
Yeah.
You thought Nero died out here like the rest of them.
It still works.
Caving under their own stupidity.
Hope, they're not trying to reclaim shit!
You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Well, except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Came under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying and wait all this time till they crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland from Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe your lies.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
Deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is. Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. Gotta clear them out. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
Anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry, even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, will ya, Al? I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You're the one me here, running your dig. You want me out there in the shit. Chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
Don't make me tell you again.
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old mate. He goes where he wants. Jesus. You keep the shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. It burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Fork, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Alka. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if he knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if he'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. You ask me? You got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
Good choice.
That right there, good piece. Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Let's see.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. We can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland, it is.
Hey, man.
Okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Oh, shit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man!
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. I just keep running, stay off the road.
St. John, this is Copeland.
That should do it.
I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know he rocked. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. If you see him, you can tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland.
Head your way. St. John out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day. Some of the other men. have been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Shit.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Bruiser Sweet Face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Bruiser's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing what? Son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Bruiser, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady.
One of the biker boys. Let him in.
You're not going to. You need something?
Nope. Need fuel? Bike's probably thirsty. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll refuel it nice and good. Be seeing you.
Can't fix this. That'll hold.
Yeah? I didn't think I'd see you around.
Hey, Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
You voice. Voice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Hey, Deke.
What's up, Manny?
What do you need? All right. See ya.
What's up? Damn it.
You feeling it better?
Hey.
Hey, man.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. That shit.
About the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything? Hey, I'm gonna look around. I lived in this little town called Sisters outside of Farewell. I was home. Sick as hell. Fever. I tried calling my wife at work. Just got a busy signal. And I heard the chopper fly by over Nero on a loudspeaker.
Hey there.
Hey there.
We heard they were setting up.
Hope says you've been helping out around the camp.
Hey, Manny.
Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Cool. Should have more stuff later. I'll be here if you need me.
Listen. I didn't know the other
sir?
Two.
It's
rest. You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
I'm mucking up.
Listen,
loser. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out. And I'm Tulips, Boozer. There's Stone Crop. Get it right.
Set you free.
I don't think so, Cope. Not today.